Hey, what is going on, everybody? I am Rick, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we are here. We're going to go ahead and watch the Travis Scott event 1 year later. I'm actually starting a series called 1 year later, and it's where I react slash review certain games or events or something in video games and, you know, see how good they are 1 year later, see how much has changed, see how nostalgic things are. And so, yeah, this is the first episode of 1 year later. Before we get into the video, though, make sure to smash a like as well, subscribe, and of course, code Brick World in the item shop. And let's get into it, alright, people? Alright, let's do it. Bro, this is so nostalgic to me, actually, though. I love this concert. And we're actually gonna be watching the one on Travis Scott's YouTube channel. Because, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Ah! Banana. Oh my god, bro, I can't. Dun-dun, ba-na-na. Oh my god, bro, I love this concert, bro. Obama. I'll try not to sing along, but I literally love all of Travis Scott's music. Oh my god, the blimp things! Like the Travis Scott head things that were on the map. I forgot about those. Sun is down. Yeah. Oh my god. Look at Jelly over there. Bro, Astroworld was massive, bro. Oh my god. Damn, Jelly vibing, I feel you. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my god, bro. Bro. Look at, okay, look at the island. Look at how much has changed, bro. Mate, like, Coral Castle, you never used to be there. When we pull up, big gimme. Hey, jump out, boys. Yeah, let's go, Travis. Hump out, boys. Bro, I love this concert, bro. Now I'm back and bopping with the crew. I just let it in. Yeah. Bro. Oh my god, I literally can't. Look at Travis, bro. What a beast. I really want that skin. Like, I genuinely want that skin. Such a good skin. Don't play it for weeks. Way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these I made off records I produced. Oh my god, I literally can't. This is such a good event, bro. Might have been one of the best events we've ever seen. I might have been my favorite event of all time. Bro, look at him walking around the island. I never knew he walked around the island, bro. Like, that far. Oh my god. Thought it was the ocean. I thought he was only in, like, this area. Like, sweaty sands, you know? To get on the glue. Someone said. Someone said. Let's go. Bro. Oh my god, I remember when he still clashed them together. Oh my god. And then, doesn't it go like, stargazing? No, not stargazing, but I don't remember what the song's called. But I know what. Bro. If I take you to my past, you will be traumatized. Yes, sir. Oh my god, look at this, bro. Oh, look at that. I remember the roller coasters, bro. Bro, like the asteroids coming down. Got new problems, got new enemies. Chopping that Toyota like a Minilith. No injury. Bro, look at what are those characters, bro? That's the granduncle. I can get into this granny. Yeah, that's cringy. Oh man, I love that emote with the fire. So far, like the fire on the mic. Meow 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 meow. Yes, sir, bro. Oh my god, I remember watching this, bro. Yo. I get those every time. Yeah. Time, yeah, when you're not around and you throw that to the side. Yo, 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 I get those grandmas every time. Bro, bro, look at Astroworld. Oh my god, look, bro, look at all these. Oh my god, wait, wait, no way. Wait. Give me one sec. Wait. One sec. I don't know if you guys see this very clearly, but this skin was leaked during this event. Travis Scott literally wore this skin. So technically, this is the new Travis Scott skin. It was literally leaked, bro, during the Travis Scott event. Damn, everybody. Nobody saw that. No, I guarantee people to this day still do not realize that this skin was leaked during that event. I don't know if Epic Games knew that, but that's a thing. So yeah, I'm sure they would. Rolling up right beside you. Oh my god. Yeah, that's just. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at Astroworld, bro. Looks so sexy. Oh no, I can't tickle your grandma. Yeah, oh my god. They gonna pull up on you. Oh my god, I remember this, bro. This is my favorite song. Literally, it's almost my favorite song. Like, it's my favorite song of all time. Ah, yeah. Hey, am I film. She filled my mind up with ideas. Ah, hope I make it out of here. I remember, like, they did a remix. It's not the exact song, because if they did the exact song, it wouldn't be as poppy, you know what I'm saying? So they had to, like, remix, take certain parts in, take certain parts out, you know what I'm saying? Ah, hope I'm, oh my god. That ain't what she want. Ah, nah, I got it in my room. Legs wrapped around my beard. Oh my god, yeah, they bleeped out legs, bro. Bro, oh my god, the swimming effect too. Bro, look at it. I remember when that was like the first like underwater swimming thing. I mean, still to this day, we don't have underwater swimming. Look at that jellyfish. I remember too. Oh my god, what is it on the helmet? I don't know. Bro, the bubbles. That was a cool transition. It really was. Hope I make it out of here. I remember the remix for that. Back in grandma school. Hey, we should have got a Drake skin too. Yo, tell me in the comments if you guys would have bought a Drake skin. I probably would have. Like a light. Drake should have definitely been part of this concert. 100%. Yeah. It's that salute. Yeah. I'm about a boat. Not Ferrari. The Jamba Juice. Yeah. Shawty in the back. She said she tickled your grandma's wiener. Yeah. Bro, I'm literally the beast, bro. Oh my god. Wait, I don't remember flying at this part. I remember the eagle sound. That eagle sound is so fire. Isla Haifasa. Life in the house. Bro, I remember when you were like gliding, you would literally glide past like towns and stuff. Like, you look down on this part. You see at the very bottom? There's like, yeah, different areas. Oh man, I do partially remember this, but I remember looking down at the ground. Like, definitely I'm bleeding. Hey, that whatever. Bro, that skin is so sick. I wish I coughed. It's whatever. My bank account's happy, though. Yeah. Right, bud. These cinematic shots are really cool. That is a rouse. Yeah. Oh, my god. Bye-bye. Cops outside. Look at the house. Bro, look at that shot, bro. Look at Astroworld. Look at all the cool rides, bro. I smash. Yeah. This is so loud, by the way. I don't know if this is loud for you guys, too. But, hey. Screw. Oh my god, bro. I literally can't. Bro, wait, this is when we thought, like we was gonna take us to the old map. Bro, I really wish it took us to the old map. But at the same time, we've also experienced some pretty cool stuff from this map. Oh my god. Bro, look at this, bro. I remember this. This is actually really trippy, bro. Like, I literally can't. And then there's the butterfly. Yeah, and everyone's like, yo, we're going to the old map. I literally thought we were going to the old map. Like, that would have been such a sick transition. But then we just got launched. What? Wait, oh, that's cool. Look at that transition into the end screen, bro. That's so sick. Oh my god. That was a sick event. That is so nostalgic to me. Like, bro, I almost shed a tear there, am I right? Oh my god. Tell me in the comment section if you guys did enjoy. That is Travis Scott's astronomical concert in Fortnite 1 year later. If you guys have any other ideas for the new 1 year later series, let me know in the comment section down below as well. Make sure to subscribe with code BRICKWORLD in the item shop. Smash a like, and I will see you guys all in the next one. Peace out and stay healthy, I already for one.